When I was a child, I was always anxious about and obsessed with kind of dark things. My first poem was, I like crackers, I like bread, because they're both dead. When I was in my late teens, my mother died, and I think that was almost a fulfillment for me of those anxieties. Her absence was huge for me in my life, it still is. When she got very sick and then died, something like got ratcheted up and I became really driven to write. Like, that's who I was. I'm still drawn to those dark topics, and possibly it comes from feeling like I've controlled something that is uncontrollable, I understand, but it gives me the illusion of control.